There's blacks with knives and whites with clubs, fighting at Howl Beach. There's no such thing as human rights when you walk the New York streets. A cop was shot in the head by a 10-year-old kid named Boot in Central Park last week. The fathers and daughters lined up by the coffins by the statue of bigotry. Hey, you better hold on. Something happening here. You better hold on. Well, I'll meet you at Tompkins Square. The dopey sent a message to the cops last week and they shot him in the car where he sat. And Eleanor Bumpus and Michael Stewart must have appreciated that. There's a rampaging rage rising up like a plague of bloody vials washing up on the beach. It'll take more than the angels or I and Mike Tyson to heal this bloody breach. Hey, hey, you better hold on. Or something's happening here. You better hold on. I'm gonna meet you in Tompkins Square. A junkie ran down a lady, a pregnant dancer. She'll never dance, but the baby was saved. He shot up some China white and nodded out at the wheel, and he doesn't remember a thing. They shot that old lady cause they thought she was a witness to a crime she didn't even see. Whose home is the home of the brave by the statue of bigotry. Hey, better hold on. Something's happening here. You better hold on. There's a riot in Tompkins Square. You got a black 38 and a gravity knife. You still have to ride the train. There's the smelly essence of New York down there, but you ain't no Bernard Getz. There's no mafia lawyer to fight in your corner for that 15 minutes of fame. The have and have nots are bleeding in the tub. That's New York's future, not mine. Oh, you better hold on. Or something's happening here. You better hold on. If there's something's happening here, hold on. Ooh, baby.